choices. There are so many that we make in life. It's funny. I like the water. It's calm. It's peaceful. It helps me clear my head. It helps me to think. But mostly, it reminds me of you. You are so free-spirited. So beautiful. Taking one single drink. This would be the last time I talk to you.
Sweetie, we need to get our finances in order if we're gonna make this move work.
Come on, we're just gonna get out of this fucking apartment and get a new one.
Look, there's nothing wrong with this place. I don't know why we have to move.
Seriously? This place is tiny.
There's just the two of us.
Okay, I need more space than that. I have friends over all the time. Why would I want to live in this small little apartment?
Sweetie, I just don't have the money to make this work.
Oh my God.
You know my job is
never. I know you have the money. I know you have the money.
Damn it, I don't have the money.
Then seriously, why don't you go out and spend all your money on all this shit that you don't even need and then say you don't have
all
the
money? All this shit is for you!
Seriously, you're gonna start this? Really?
Of all the choices I've made in my life, my biggest regret is never coming after you. Stopping you from getting into that car. I think about you all the time. These little subtle reminders, like a river crashing onto a shore, that help remind me of you.